and I've watched him fight quite a few occasions. I have got a rap on the kid. He's in a great gym. There's some of our best boxers have been there from the original descent, Michael Rose and Victor Thompson. Nice what he meant by something.
I've never seen an Aboriginal that didn't have natural talent.
Tiff makes his own time. He's very, 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 very fast with his hands and his head. He's a very, very basic opponent. He's in the hitting range. A lot of it during the fight, but he just able to slide those shoulders and move that head and make you miss, which is a sign of a very good fighter. Beautiful balance there, beautiful feet, Tiffin. Beautiful right here. As soon as he fights a classy opponent, he's very, very classy. This is a very, very good performance. Martin with the black cow shorts with the white band and piping is certainly right on top here.
He seems to have as organized as I gifted Jeff with excellent eyesight. He's very directional. His concentration is focus.
Referee
has stopped the fight.
Very, very good performance there by Tiff Samartin. There it is, beautiful right here, right in the button. It's all about timing, isn't it? The placement, Tiff has got plenty of that.
The winner by knockout, and still undefeated.
Definitely have seen an outstanding prospect.
Definitely, yeah. He's a fighter with a lot to offer to the sport.
Keith Ellis, his mentor, has always had consummate faith in his ability.
Well, I've had four or five boys in the top 10 in the world, and this level at this stage I reckon is in front of all.
Keith now feels he is matured and on his way to an Australian title.
He's 100% dedicated, he doesn't drink, he doesn't smoke, he doesn't go out at night, he's a good, clean, living boy, and I'm positive he's going to do Australia very well.
And the other thing in the boxing business, you can't make sure you're